Currently, Boise State 2021 summer semester is still in an online classes format. However, this teaching mode seems will end in the 2021 fall semester because Boise State course restriction system shows more physical courses will be open this fall. For that, people have various opinions. Edie Wang, a senior with major in finance at Boise State, is an unwavering supporter of the
Because Boise State has an excellent online course system, I can arrange one-on-one video meetings with professors through Zoom. This means I can get the same communications, opportunities, and experience as physical classes.
Unlike Edie, Yu Xuanfang, a Boise State student with major in journalism, believes online courses have some fatal shortcomings.
Online classes can never replace the functionality of physical classes in terms of campus experience. Therefore, the students' college life is not only about studies, but also about gyms, friends, organizations, and so on.
Boise State teaching professor of computer science Dr. Jeff Zhang also expressed concern about the future of online course mode.
If they only take online classes, I don't think they can learn the quality and the quantity as professor expected.
Dr. Zhang pointed out no one can guarantee whether Boise State students living off campus will encounter internet connection problems.
So students must have what? Internet at home. Then they must have a VPN connection to Boise State server, then let them in. So because pandemic period time, sometimes student parents lost a job or whatever, they couldn't afford it. They don't have internet connections.
Dr. Zhang's worry is reasonable. According to a Boise State research paper released in September 2020, under the pandemic, 85,000 Indiana school children cannot access the internet at home due to the service cost or availability in rural areas. For Dr. Zhang, digital divide is a common phenomenon.
As I said before, I have a couple of students in the past. When they start taking homework, students complain. Dr. Zhang, I cannot attend the homework because of my home computer speed so slow. I cannot connect to server, or I connect server kicking me out.
Digital divide and the popularity of vaccines may be the main reasons why Boise State has reduced its online classes. More importantly, as the Boise State official website said, the increase in on-campus courses helped Boise State students to experience a vibrant and more sportive campus. In Muncie, Peng Yulu, NewsLink, Indiana.